This is up on, up above, between Buffalo and, ten times? What's that called?
Ten sleep.
Powder River Pass. We're at 9,666 above sea level.
It's absolutely gorgeous.
But, you know, coming off the desert at 107 degrees. Well, 119, Sarah's car, was it?
Sarah's, yes.
Back in Sac. But now it's probably, I would say it's probably 48 to 52 somewhere. Okay, 50 degrees. I just asked Tip. You know, or she says, oh, okay, I want my coat. So she's got her snowmobile coat on, her leather snowmobile coat.
Yeah. It's cold.
Very cold sweatshirt.
No. 48 hours ago, man.
I said you want them. You want one of those balaclavas? We got those balaclavas. You guys know what those are? Come on, I'll show you. Come on, Dip. Let's show them what a balaclava is. Boy, is it beautiful here. My goodness sakes. We're trying to get down off the Bighorn Mountains or through these Bighorn Mountains before dark. So I might want to hurry this thing. But this is for those of you that don't know. I'm going to bounce one of these helmets off the concrete. This is a balaclava. Here, baby, show them what a balaclava is in case anybody doesn't know. We were avid snowmobilers a few years ago until we got old, or until I got old.
Then the Arctic.
I love my leather cats. That is